Chattanooga Mayor Ron Goodenberg.
Now here we are at Chattanooga, Tennessee. As Volkswagen has recently announced its newest production plant starting and opening in 2011. So this is a pretty exciting stop for us. Drove in the tour on the day. The kick one's actually on the truck. But as you can see, it's a pretty decent turnout. We're doing a riding drive here.
Dean of the College of Engineering from our sister organization in Atlanta, the Center for Energy.
Anyway, I've got a lot of pictures to take, so I will be talking to you later. Steve.